Ask yourself these questions. Do I really know this person? Have I sat down face to face and asked him to tell me about himself? Do I know what matters to him? Do I know what he values? What hurts him? What he loves? And why? Am I assuming this strange or scary looking person has no plans for himself? Have I asked him his plans? Am I dismissing this person because he does not match my definition of a good kid? Do I assume he does not work? Be honest.